great honor that I welcome you to this Memorial Day service here at the Needham Police Department. We gather today in front of the memorial stone that honors our departed brother police officers. I welcome our distinguished veterans. We'll start with a prayer by Tom Cuny. Tom died of a heart attack while responding to an emergency call on November 28, 1931. Francis Haddock, age 41, and Forbes McLeod, age 36, both whom lost their lives to machine gun fire responding to a bank robbery on February 2, 1934. Their names are memorialized on the National Law Enforcement Memorial in Washington, D.C.
Today. We veterans of the Vietnam War often think of our brothers and sisters whose names are engraved upon the black granite wall in Washington, D.C., and these young men here at our Needham Vietnam Memorial. We honor with respect and thanks the great sacrifices made by these young men who died while serving our nation.